Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, in figure 8.31, BD is perpendicular to AC and CE is perpendicular to AB. Prove that, first, triangle AEC is similar to triangle ADB and second, CA divided by AB is equal to CE divided by DB. So in this question, we need to prove two things, this and this. Let us start with the solution to this question. First of all, we have to show that triangle AEC is similar to triangle ADB. So, in triangle AEC and triangle ADB, first of all, we see that angle A is common in both the triangles. So, first thing is, that angle A is equal to angle A because that is a common angle. Second thing that we see is angle BDA is equal to angle CEA. Because both of them are equal to 90 degrees because these are perpendiculars, as we see it's given in the question. And third, we see that angle ACE is equal to angle ABD because this is the third angle. If two angles of one triangle are equal to corresponding two angles of other triangle, then third angle is also equal to third angle of the other triangle. So from these three, we have triangle AEC is similar to triangle ADB by angle similarity criterion. Now we need to prove the second part, that means we need to prove that CA by AB is equal to CE by DB. Now in these two triangles we see that CA by AB will be equal to CE by DB. This we get by, we see that these two triangles are similar, so their corresponding sides will be in ratio. Therefore, we have this. Hence proved. So I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.